today is probably a little more straightforward with the direction that we have and a little bit more subtleties in the breeze and, you know, one race at a time. Jimmy's strengths are probably his instinctive match racing abilities in the pre-start. He's been sailing well, and so it's as much about playing to our strengths, not necessarily his, is the game plan.
He's one of the top guys at the moment. He just came off winning a world championship in the 52 class. So he's a real tough sailor, but it makes it enjoyable racing, you know, so I'm looking forward to it. It was pretty tough conditions the past 2 days. I think the most important thing has been, you know, really trying to sail the wind. It's very, very difficult to cover in these conditions. So I think the guys did a fantastic job. You know, between Skip and Kyle, they you know, read the wind pretty nicely. I mean, since the cup, it's about time we got back on the winners' podium. So yeah, it feels good.